Primary care is sort of a gateway, and we try to diagnose conditions and then direct patients towards the kind of care that they need.